Well, hello there, Internet. I'm CST from The Guild of Awesome, and today I'm going to show you how to get the King of the Jungle achievement for Metal Gear Solid 3. So before we begin, here's some tips. First of all, you don't need to eat everything, just have it in your inventory. But even knowing that, eating the items is a good way to track what you've eaten and what you haven't eaten, as it will say what it's tasted like after you've eaten an item. You also need to collect items that you can use to cure yourself. And you also need to catch the Tsunoko. And although the achievement says that you need to get the Marco title, you don't actually need to, just meet the requirements for it. So, let's get started.
More. Sick. This is horrible. Pretty tasty. That's tasty. Not too bad. That's damn good. This works. Not so great. Thank you. pretty tasty. I'm gonna puke. What is this?
Okay, so in order to capture Tsunayoko, grab a mousetrap from the base, head into the previous area and place a mousetrap around the trees. Leave the area and come back, and you should catch the Tsunayoko. If you don't get it the first time around, move the mousetraps a little bit and then re-enter the area.
What can I say? I've had enough. I'm gonna puke. I want some more. This works. Poison. This is horrible. I could go for seconds. delicious. I want some more. Delicious.
And that's everything. You will get this achievement after the credits. Thanks for watching and stay awesome.